How do you make something almost evil?
Here at the Last Bookstore in LA, full of many amazing things.
I gotta tell you, I met a pretty hot little number here. We're gonna date. You are about to see a demonstration of something amazing. And sir, where are we right now?
You're at my studio, Lovejoy's Contraption Emporium, above the Last Bookstore at 5th and Spring.
Beautiful.
And this is my little shop of things I've made.
Amazing things here. Amazing things all around.
One of those things is this altered piano. It's referred to as a Jangalodium, and it's meant to be played by several people at once. So that part that looks like a piano still plays like a piano with a few surprises inside. The accordion plays. This is percussion. And then it also has kind of a xylophone system of bells. And these are actually all the tops of chain link fence posts. But there's very little quality control in that process, so they have different sounds.
Fantastic. And how about this action right here?
Well, where the accordion is, the keys are gone, but the strings remain. So to play those strings, you use coins. And you point this little coin chute. That should be middle C or close to it. And you can play higher or lower notes just by pivoting it left to right. And then also the pedals, another reason I like this piano, this is the second one I've built, but the pedals didn't work on the other one. This they do. So you can get some nice kind of scrubbing. Or nice booming, long, resonant tones.
Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. So everyone must come here, give them a visit, and see this for yourself.
How you doing?